And another one. What's up people, Manrat here, coming to you with a video. This time we're going to be looking at and also unpacking a must-have general hygiene item that can save you a lot of money in the long run by preventing you to go to the dentist, or when you go to the dentist you have a cleaner dental checkup. That item being an electronic sonic dental tartar remover and cleaner. And this is the product UPC code. Even with good dental insurance, having a dental hygiene is absolutely critical. And tartar remover is one of the biggest and the best thing that you can do. I don't know whether you can tell, but there is a really distinct silver matte black image on top of the box. Very unique. I've not seen this before. Let's get the unboxing started. Right at the back. Okay. This is the product, and we also have the user manual. The model number is YJK055. In addition to that, you do have a very traveling kit. You can keep all your dental items in there. You have a steel, like not the cheap steel, but a solid steel tongue scraper. This will definitely allow you to have a clean, fresh breath. You also have a dental mirror. This dental mirror alone is going to pay for the item itself. Because quite often you need to see exactly how your dental hygiene is, how your teeth are looking, and having this mirror at hand will definitely help. And this is also stainless steel, so that is definitely good. If you need to check your teeth, or if you need to check the teeth of your kids at home to see if there is a cavity, whatnot, this can definitely come in handy. In addition to that, we have a USB cable. I'm a big fan of USB cables and rechargeable items, as you can tell, because it allows you to have a single adapter that you can carry along with, or you can even plug it into your laptop if you're flying. This, my friends, is a polishing bit. It is very soft rubber, so this will definitely come in handy for your teeth. And this is the tartar remover. These are not metallic, keep that in mind. These are rubber based, so minimal abrasion. They're not going to eat the enamel. They're going to take care of your teeth. And the way that they work, you just take the device, plug it in, turn it around, and voila. To power on the device, just there is a power button in the front, and turn it on. It even has a light. Very interesting. I think the light is used with the dental kit, but definitely strong vibration, but not too strong to damage your teeth. But you have the option of upping at the ante, three different power strengths, and to power on, just hold down the power button, it'll turn off. So that's one. This is the second one, same thing, power on, light on, and three different strengths. And this is the charge port for the USB. Just plug in the USB cable here and plug it into your laptop or your wall adapter, and once you're done, just put it back in the case. Definitely a big thumbs up for me. The bang that you're getting for the buck speaks for itself. You have a good quality dental product that you can use in the home to get a great dental checkup the next time you visit the dentist. That itself is going to pay itself off. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys and girls in the next video. Later, people. Bye.